I don't have a particular technology that I think is, you know, going to be more beneficial than another at this stage. My organization and I work on concerns about how technologies can be manipulated and used by governments and putting companies in a difficult situation when it comes to human rights. I think all of those technologies are ones that have both opportunities as well as risks associated with them. So for me, what's important is that as those technologies are being developed, it's being done in a rights-respecting way, and that companies are actually thinking about the sort of human rights consequences of all of those technologies as they develop them.